What advice would I give the Higginbotham team heading into the next 75 years? I would say, you know, stay true to your North Star, you know, which is customer service orientated, your employees, your communities, but you're going to have to continue to learn. I think Higginbotham's success starts with its leaders. I think Rusty has been a tremendous leader, sets a great example and tone as far as what is expected of a Higginbotham employees. It's really the people. I think that is the secret sauce that Higginbotham will enjoy for the decades to come.